It's currently 6 in the morning. We're in the middle of Palm Desert and we're gonna play some games.
Alright guys, so we're like about 20 minutes guys? Away.
We're in Phoenix.
Phoenix.
Yes.
20 minutes away. We're like an hour early to a check-in.
We're at ASU now. We're walking to the hall to go check in. And
Yeah, this is the stadium right now. You know,
vlog?
Check it out. Happiest. Forks up, go Sun Devils.
What up guys?
Checking out the campus. On the campus, you know, me and Adrian. I don't know.
What's up,
baby? Forks up!
What?
Bear down! Okay, I'm sorry. At Nook Boys, you know, hit me up. Okay.
Nook Boys?
Yeah. At me. And do a gas.
It's fun back here at the dorms.
Just took a shower, you feel me?
Post light.
Mark was in the finals of the push-up contest. Top 3.
Fuck, no, how many push-ups is it? Probably like
3. Me and Ray were like top 15, and then Gavin was top 10.
Top 12.
Our team's killing it though as a team.
I think we're
first place team gets a free pair of Adidas shoes. Second place team gets something else. I don't know, but we're trying to get that first, so we gotta keep it. Second practice. So we're gonna walk back to the dorms, shower up, and then we're gonna go get some canes. But it's just really nice out here, guys. Like,
Mark, how hot is it out here?
96 degrees.
It's 96 degrees and it's 8 at night.
Dude, the fuck.
I love it. Love Arizona. So we're currently walking to canes. Oh shoot, the freaking train, dog.
You're not gonna run through it.
No, stop, Ray. Don't scare me like that. This morning we had a mountain run and we came back, ate breakfast, and then we slept for like 30 minutes. And now we have our first practice of the day. I'm freaking tired. My knees hurt. So I'm gonna have practice, and then we're gonna go get lunch, sleep more. Finish second practice.
Yeah.
I went off. We got lunch?
Yeah, we got lunch.
And then we got
second session.
And we're gonna play tug of war.
Tug of war.
And then our team's gonna dominate some more. And then
dinner.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Yeah.
Oh, bro, nectar juice bars versus
dude.
Bomb.
I know. I just told you that.
Okay, yeah, my bad.
Right there, that. We gotta come here, dude.
I'll say you, bro. Oh my gosh.
It's just buy this place.
All right, so we're walking down the street to go get some food. Just a little downtown.
It's currently
9:46 p.m.
We gotta be back at 11.
3. Practice number 1 done.
Yeah, especially the morning workout.
Got lunch. What else is there?
Oh, dude, the morning workout was terrible. The morning workout.
Morning workout was awful, guys. Play workout was really bad. Guys, on our way to the handball tournament,
right away,
we got the homie.
Was like Friday.
Rice.
Hey, it was good.
It's Rice.
Yeah.
Bro, I know right away. I'm an angel. I'm used. So far, cap's going pretty good.
Just a little, real quick recap. Here's day three. This is the last thing of the day before we head out. Nothing much is happening to me, like, crazy. It's all been practice, like, you know, just grind time. It's what we do. I'm about to go put in this work, as usual. Best recorder in the nation right here. Best recorder.
No way. No way.
Sorry, miss, can I help? He's running.
I think she said no.
Ivan the producer.
Alright guys, tough loss, went into shootout, we lost the shootout 2-1.
Wait, who are we talking to?
It's just a vlog, man.
We just got cheated. I mean,
we did.
Honestly, yeah.
I made mine. We lost 2-1, it's good. We about to win again. We lost the shootout again, you trying to get in? Yeah.
I'll be on your team tomorrow.
Yeah. Alright. we're going to take down tournament. It's game over.
We gotta win.
It's game over, guys. We lost. Yeah. Hey, we lost two shootouts in a row. Our team, sorry.
I would have won the shootout, but you guys are bad.
He would have won. We got a takedown tournament. That's our only chance. If not, next camp, next 4 days.
Oh, we're definitely
the second taking camp. We're building a super team. So I'm getting free shoes no matter what.
Five. We're supposed to go on a campus run. And they canceled it without letting us know. So, like, everybody was downstairs for 15 minutes just trying to figure out what was going on. So now we're going for a walk.
Campus walk.
And then we're going to go eat breakfast because I'm hungry.
I suck.
Man, we're in third place currently. 12 points behind second place or something like that. Or eight points. And then we're, like, a good, like, 60 points behind first place.
I
so
think
I don't think we're getting shoes. It's possible, but, like, I'm really shooting for second place. I think we can do it.
Oh, for sure.
And I want a bag. Yeah. And I think we got three.
We
think we got third place secured. So we'll see how it goes.
Piece off your
team,
piece off your plate.
Oh, there's a bunch of them. That's a point. Huh?
Piece off what?
guys. Session, what is it? First 4 day technique session done. We killed it in the takedown tournament. We got 57 team points, but the first place team also got 57 points, so they beat us.
Yeah, that's close.
So we came in second, but we got these bags.
Got signed by, like, you know.
But yeah, that's pretty much it. You want to get in the vlog?
The vlog, bro.
Yeah.
Follow me on Insta underscore Parker underscore.
Follow me Snapchat. Secure
the bags.
Yeah. Scream. Here's Mark. We got Brandon Courtney.
What up, what up?
Alright, guys.
So I'm on the vlog now?
Yeah, you got the vlog.
Alright.
We're dog in the vlog.
We're in the vlog, dog. I don't know what this is for, but
yeah.
I'm part of the vlog.
Yeah.
Hey.
Just finished our morning workout in the wrestling room. Today's check-in day for the other 4 day technique or camp guys or whatever, the girls camp. So we have an hour and a half break until our next practice. So I'm gonna go try to eat because I'm hungry and I didn't wake up till 10.
No, it's day six.
Day six. Had a stare around this morning on our way to first practice.
Darn.
Yeah, it's been really, my legs hurt so much. So our first practice.
You got your focus and you gotta really just rebuild your style, rebuild your strategy, focus on your weaknesses and try to strengthen them. You know, so I lost quite a bit of matches back in the day. You know, but I was fortunate, I grew up with some tough wrestlers nearby. You guys know Henry Cejudo? Yeah, Henry's a good friend. So like the summertime come up, we train together. I drive out to Mayville, he come to Mesa High, and he basically just kicked my butt every single day. Him and a couple other guys. You know, but that's what it takes, right? You
got walking to our second practice. I totally forgot to vlog the whole day. So
here,
recap,
guys.
We had practice. We had a stair run. My legs hurt. We had breakfast. Lunch was whack. Yeah, I saw that happen today. Though,
so you know
and in the wrestling room.
It's pretty solid.
You and his vlog, boy,
just got to work out in. Now we're going to go play tug of war. And my team's gonna win.
My team sucks.
Yeah.
No, your team sucks.
Hey, guys. I'm sore. First practice of the day. I'm trying to go eat lunch.
We had a workout this
and then later, we got handball. And my team's gonna win again. Win the three events. I'm gonna get some free shoes. Mark's team sucks. And we just won the handball competition. Yeah.
Kind of beast. Beast.
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't know what they're
saying. I thought it was BBDEU. Co-ed.
That's the
co-ed.
Nice
job. Sorry, she's
like
that. He
wants me. Only OGs will understand.
Nice. Nice. Get better. Sam. Andy.
Hey, take a video.
How do you have to look?
Better week. Hey, just hang tight right there, real quick. Congrats.
Nice, gentlemen.
Congrats.
Congrats.
Beast. Yes, camp's over. It was great times. Eating, and then we're gonna get back on our way to California. It's been a long 8 days, but it was very a good 8 days. It was a
lot of
it was good. It was good.